The Temple of Thanatos, the god of death. A vestige of a long forgotten time. Erected before the rule of the Olympians, this temple was not placed here by mortal hands. Within its walls, lay a passage to the domain of death.
Alright, the Temple of Thanatos, god of death. Within its walls lies the entrance to a world that no mortal dares enter. He who possesses the skull of Keres will be granted safe passage through the death gate. Okay, so I guess I'm going for that skull. That'll only take like 7 hours. Yeah, I'm stopping to admire the blood in the water. I think that's a nice little attention to detail. Does make it a little morbid, though.
Yeah!